Everyone lift your hands to the Lord God Almighty. Thank you, Jesus. Allow the Spirit of the Lord to break what you are. Allow the Spirit of the Lord to melt the person that you are. And allow the Spirit of the Lord to form you afresh and make you what He wants you to be. And this is called transformation. The Bible says we have been transformed. We have been made afresh. We have been made new. And it says again, the old is gone. The old is past. And behold, and lo, the new has come. So as you are raising your hands, I want you to meditate deep into your spirit and your soul. Most of the time, I do ask people to ask themselves this question. Am I a new person? Am I transformed? Or am I still the Eunice that was before 3 years ago? Am I transformed? Raise your hands before the Lord. Close your eyes and meditate in your spirit, your heart, and your soul. Mayala kabasiya turushika. Thank you, Jesus. Most of the time, we lack this time of reviewing our own self. But what we do is to look at other people and what they are doing. Can you review your spirit? If He can come today, do you think you'll meet heaven? Do you think heaven will be your home? Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Yalabasi torokoshi terebaya. Manda labasi tekeri andoroshi. Riele basondoroshi terika labasi ando. Riele busande beshi terakandoroshi. Mandi lebesi torokori andalabashi enda. I miss your touch, Lord. I need you once more. I need you once more. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Bow down and worship Him.
Can you bow down for the first time in your life before the Lord?
Worship. Bow down and worship Him.
Bow down and worship Him.
Bow down and worship Him.
Bow down and worship Him. Yeah.
Worship.
Worship Him.
Oh, worship the Lord. Worship Him.
Yeah.
Bow down and worship Him.
Bow down and worship Him.
Worship.
Spirit of the Lord is going to fall afresh on you.
Yeah, bow and worship the Lord.
Can you thank the Lord for what he has done for you? Can you appreciate him and adore him? Can you tell him how good he is? Can you tell him how awesome he is? Can you tell him how wonderful he is? Can you tell him how majestic he is? Can you tell him how good he is? Father, you are so good. You saved me. You are so good. You redeemed me. You are so good, Lord. You delivered me. You are so good, Lord. You made me to be what I am. You are so good, Lord. You are so good, Father. You have taken me to another level that I never knew and that I didn't know. Father, I appreciate. I appreciate. I appreciate. I appreciate what you have done for me thus far. Ebenezer, I say. Ebenezer, I say. Ebenezer, I say. Father, you have taken me this far. You said you'll never leave me nor forsake me. You said you'll be with me until the end of time. You said you will walk with me. You said you will direct me. You said my leg will never fail. You said, Heavenly Father, you shall be with me always until the end of time. Here I am today, Father, before your holy throne. Can you bless the Lord? Can you bless the Lord? Can you allow the Spirit of the Lord to transform you? Can you allow the Spirit of the Lord to take you to another level? Oh, yakarabasitoroshienda. You have given me joy unspeakable. You have given me joy that I cannot explain. You have given me peace unspeakable. You have given me peace that I cannot explain. Father, always and each day of my life, I always rejoice in you. I always rejoice in your spirit. Because, Lord, you have made me to be what I am. I just love to give you the praise. I just love to give you all the glory. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for the Holy Spirit. Thank you for the unction of the Spirit. Thank you for what you're doing in our midst. I love to give you the praise always. I love to give you the glory. I love to worship you. Ma satarabashik. When you saved me, Lord, I remember, Father, you said the blood has washed me clean. I believe even today I'm still clean and free. For Lord, I saw in my life that I will never leave you. I will never leave you until you come. I will never forsake your ways. Ndiyalibuwa Yesu. Ndiyalibuwa Yesu. Ndiyalibuwa mizi ebaneyo. Ndifana na muri wosimiwa umirongani ya mati. Wano michero nga chifinga chaone. Baba mtsimu wanga ndelivu. Nga uribone voltamune. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of the Lord.